let's take a look at courses. A course is a series of recurring connected classes. We create one in pretty much the same way as a regular class. Let's click on Add Class and then Add Course Schedule. Just a note here on recurring classes. These work like a course, except you're creating a series of empty, unconnected classes, so each class needs to be enrolled separately. Whereas with a course, you can add a student just once and they're automatically enrolled into all of the classes. So my class setup menu looks the same. I add in all my information here as with a single class. Be careful setting your start time. The date here should correspond to the first day of my course. Now we add a schedule. Let's say this is on Mondays and Wednesdays for 4 weeks. I could choose the end date, but I prefer to add the number of occurrences because then I know exactly how many credits my student needs free so they can be enrolled in this course. We'll click on Save and it will bring me to the course menu. I can see all my classes here, the number of available spaces for students. Here it's a one-on-one class. And you can edit the course info, add or remove classes and so on from this menu. When I see these classes in my class admin or dashboard, there'll be a little course icon like this, which will bring me back to my course menu.